Here's a large piece of seam opal from Lightning Ridge. It's got nice bright colours there. Unfortunately, that bit of sand looks like it goes down in there. It's been hollowed out a little bit. There's another hollow just there. But, you could cut it into two stones, just straight through there. And that'd still be quite nice. It's a reasonably thick colour bar there. So it gives you a little bit to even maybe try to grind down and get colour before you decide. But gives you an idea. Hope you enjoyed.